Emotions, it's one of my favourite songs to sing. It's when I first started experimenting with drop D. I thought it was dead cool. I was like, woo, found something new. So this is Soul Emotions.